basically means you can unlock more complicated shit. Should I test it? Yeah, let's test it. Basically enables you to open more powerful locks and stuff. You gonna open? Thank you. Okay, let's use our explosive gel. Let's head in. And I've got another Riddler trophy. Nice. I don't think there's anything else in here, is there? A new concept art unlocked. Nice. Okay, let's head. How do I get out? Oh, I can't. Fuck. Fuck. God damn it, freeze. Ah. It enables us to get past these now. They also block up areas like that, so you can just get through. Oops. Let's check in here first. See if there's anything for me to pick up. Riddler trophy. And now we're going to go up high. Yeah, Batman's going to get high. Huh. Funny. Anyway, let's head out the back door. Let's go. Yeah, I don't know why freeze. I don't know how and when freeze decided to do that, to cause problems like that. Oh my God. Hi, helicopter. How are you? How could you tell it was me? I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. What? Oh, fuck! He blew him. Joker blew her up. Yeah, so Joker's giving us a bit of a conundrum. Do I have to rescue? Whatever. Let's just rescue the reporter, for God's sake. Oh, we go. Yep, we go. Thank you for that. Yeah, so she's been shot at. All right, for God's sake. Batman's work's never done. Right.
This bitch is mine. Don't speak too soon. Joker will be pissed if you screw this up. What are you talking about?
No way. I'll do this first. Putting a bullet through that annoying reporter's deliberate. Face. Nice. Riddler trophy. Alright. Come here. That's a good boy. There you go. There you go. Go sleep. And go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. There you go. Nice and quiet. There you go.
It appears that the snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet.
Vicki! God damn it, woman.
I can't see
you. Do you want me to save you? Right.
Fire has ceased from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building.
Right, it's time to save you.
If you can hear me.
If you could see snipers, then the snipers aren't doing their job, love. Okay. Now I'm saving Vicki Vale for whatever reason. I think she was a character that was introduced in the movies. I think she was introduced in... When was she introduced? Oh, in the first one. Fuck. Sorry. Yeah, she was introduced in Batman. Oh. Hi, Mad Hatter. How are you? Oops.
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my mother. Leave me alone. That's ironic. Which you caused, you bitch.
You caused.
Thank you, I said that.
I've never been so... Oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just need a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with...
Ah, fuck. Have you drank it yet? Just say you have so I can end it all.
I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, I'm fucked. Well, all right.
It appears I'm safe for now.
Time to head up.
He saved me from what felt like certain death.
Time to head up.
Snipers, all working for the Joker.
Head up. Thank you. Ooh, there's a new side mission.
Good
What's
news,
this?
Master Bruce. I believe we have identified the cure.
Prison?
Cool, we've got a cure. Alright. Cure. Time to go. Fuck you, Joker. I've got my own cure. This is almost too good to be true. Lucius always comes in for me. He always comes through in the end. Yeah, so I need, how many?
At least, I don't think so.
Sure about that? You don't look too good either.
Knock you out.
I'm fine. I've always looked like this. My mom says that's what makes me special.
Thank you. Time to interrogate you, bitch.
Think about lying to me. Riddler, tell me everything.
Okay,
yes, tell me everything.
You
tell me everything.
Educational.
Cheers, dude. Later. Have a nice nap on me. Right. Time for the cure. Yeah, baby. Lucius always comes through for me. By the way, this is a... I will say this is probably the most stupid that Batman is in the entire Arkham trilogy. quadrilogy? I guess I'll count Arkham Origins. You would have thought you'd check it out first, that you're actually, you know,
more tea,
analysing it before jamming it into his fucking neck. Or at least check up from Alfred just to check that he actually got a... that Alfred actually called him in the first place.
Idea in your head. A sort of remote hypnotic suggestion.
You are freaky.
I'm sure.
Look at those masks.
But as you can see, it worked. You're mine now. You're mine, and there's nothing that strange can do about it.
You haven't put any tea in my cup. You're the worst host ever. Pass me a cupcake. Your specialty. Ha! Huh? Specialty. Ah, funny.
You see what you wanted most.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I think the Mad Hatter, if I remember correctly, is the only character in the whole series that has two prominent side quests in two of the Arkham games. Because he has this side quest in Arkham City, and then in the next game, Arkham Origins, he has another one as well, which is kind of cool. Look at the size of that. Look at the size of that watch.
You are my soldier now, Batman. You will do everything I say.
You gonna give me a hat? What kind of hat?
You will do anything I want.
Give me my hat. This is kind of a creepy. Oh my god. This looks so dumb. 1970s Batman is even worse.
Your
Fuck you.
Belongs to me now.
Fuck all you. Ow. Come on. God.
My hats are special.
Ow, for God's sake.
Everyone do what I want. Everyone.
Come on! Double hit. Oh, yeah.
You are far away.
One thing I hate is that when you make one fucking error, it just catapults. You know, like, one missed punch is... Yeah, miss one punch like that and you can then get hit like... like that. It's so cheap. Yeah. Three hit.
Alice will be here soon.
Stop hitting me.
You don't want to miss her now, do you? Stop fighting it.
Come here. There we go.
Sleep.
I'm seeming to be getting better.
Sleep.
This camera angle is shocking. Can't afford to get hit again now. Oh, for fuck's sake. I died again. This is rubbish. I'm doing so badly here.
You will be mine.
No one gets me, my fucking Mad Hatter. Fucking hell.
You feel
bad. I'm gonna stomp on your hat. Stomp on that. And knock you out. There we go. Whew. I can't believe I lost to this fucking prick. Oh well. It's another side quest done. God damn, that was annoying. Is it that? Yep. Another riddle. Nice. Let's open this door and we're going to go out and finish off. Okay, so let's just have a little look, see what side quests are open, see what we can do. Okay, what's this? Oh yeah, retrieve the cure from the Joker. Oh, yeah, this is the free side quest. Should I do the free? Okay. I know what I'm going to do. Let's do the free side quest here. Because if I remember correctly, I think it's somewhere over here. So let's set a custom waypoint. And we're going to head over there now. So I'll do this and then I'll stop for today, I think. Let's keep going. There is a trick to working out where Freeze is. Where Freeze's wife is, sorry. The way that you work it out, the way to work it out is that he's basically... It's a warehouse which is by the water. Stop shooting at me! So I've, hang on. There we go. Right, let's head over this way, I believe. Maybe later. I'll listen to it later. First off, I need to work out where Freeze's wife is. I believe it should be somewhere around here. Oop, there we go, I arrived at the custom waypoint.
Protocol 10 will commence.
Let's have a look, actually, before I do anything else. So it's somewhere by the water, I think. So let's try there.
1 hour.
Hang on. Let's try there. Which should be directly behind me. Let's have a look. Yeah. Is it down here? Nope. It has to be in this hole, so it's going to be around by the... Hang on. Right, okay. So it says it should be... Let's go there. Yeah, I really should have had the guide open while I was before I started doing all this side quest shit. So if I have a look. So it says over here. Oh, here we are. Ah, yes, I remember now. Let's go over here. Right. What we're going to do now is we're going to grab that, and we're going to pull ourselves closer. And then we're going to use this. Light up. So here we go. And I think this should be it. Let's have a look. I'm pretty sure this is it. load. Oh, there we go. Fuck.
I wanna. It's my turn. You always get.
Ah, here we are.
How about rock, paper, scissors?
Let's take you down.
Play that with three people.
Sure you look. Come on, let's do it.
And just you left, you little bitch. And here we go. And we're done. And there she is. We found Batman. Batman. We found Mr. Freeze's wife, Nora. Hi, Nora. Her size minimal. That's encouraging. Oh, look at that. There's a Catwoman. Riddle there. Right, let's open up this door so I don't have to take the long way out. Classy. Okay. And just to finish this side quest off now, all we have to do is we just have to go and find... we just have to go and find Mr. Freeze. I believe we have to go to Mr. Freeze now, just to finish that off. Yep, so let's get an objective. But first... Fuck you. Time to go. Let's keep going. Oh.
was Maya now?
Wasn't strange get them. Here we go. About managed it. Oh, look at that. Riddler trophy. And up we go. And let's enter, and we're going to tell Mr. Freeze that we found his wife. There we go. Ow, my knees. Freeze? How are you?
I found her, Freeze. She's safe.
Nora, where is she?
She was locked up in Warehouse 5B in the Falcone shipping yard. She's safe, Victor. You can go to her.
Thank you, Batman. I doubted you. I'm sorry.
It's fine. And that's done. Side quest. That side quest is now completely finished. Oop, slide. And I can level up. What should I get? Firearm jammer. That's very useful. Disrupts firearms means that they can't fire at you. So it's kind of cool for to, you know... I always like kind of... stopping them from firing and then kind of going, you know, and standing in front of them, like disrupting the, jamming the weapon and then standing directly in front of them and being like, haha, you can't shoot me. Let's just have a quick check. Because I don't think, there's nothing except the next thing, the next main story mission. Okay, I think that will do for today. So, join me next time in Batman Arkham City, when we'll be going after the Joker in his in the steel mill, and we will be taking him out and getting the cure back. So I'll see you next time for the next part of Batman Arkham City. See you next time.